Drugs can stay in your system long after you take them. ACT policing is actively drug testing drivers for the presence of drugs, including cannabis, methylamphetamine and ecstasy. And they can pull you over anywhere, anytime. But unlike alcohol, where there's a legal limit, any trace of these drugs in your system while driving is an offence and can result in heavy fines, loss of licence and even imprisonment. Drug driving. Don't risk it.